Welcome to Anastasi Aardvark Studios. Today, we are working on a video about Wendell Martin and Stan Turner's June 2016 hikes in southwestern Utah. Unfortunately, we have encountered a problem. We simply do not know how to present this thrilling adventure. We thought about using a Western cowboy theme, an approach to depict the rugged challenges these two brave men faced and what they encountered in their hikes in the wild frontier.
Country is the story of the giants who conquered the untamed land, virgin yet violent. The mighty drama of how this continent was won.
Well, simply put, in our opinion, that approach did not work. Next, we considered a science fiction approach. You know, mysterious Utah with space creatures lurking behind every rock.
The Mysterium!
Our race is old, dying, our planet dead.
Only you of Earth, you and your women, can give us life.
And what we want, we take.
The Mysterium!
Swooping down from outer space.
No, that one definitely didn't work. Then we thought about doing a nature documentary, filled with wildlife leaping about in front of dramatic scenery. Well, that was also a bust. Not only did the opening scenes not look like Utah, the regional critters were all out of place. Next, we considered doing a cartoon version of Stan and Wendell's hikes.
Stan, I'm tired and sweaty. I gotta stop.
Come on now, lazy boy. Look at the incredible view here. The huge mountains, the air fresher than the laundromat. It's an invigorating shake-up to the soul. But you gotta be in top shape to enjoy it. Me, I'm not all winded like you. I'm a... Pat, help me.
But why? Aren't you enjoying the view? Besides, I'm too out of shape to help you.
At least our cartoonist used a hiking theme, but it just didn't meet our standards for fairness and accuracy. Full disclosure, neither Mr. Martin nor Mr. Turner fell off a cliff, nor for that matter did they fall off anything else. Anastasi Aardvark always believes in accuracy. Finally, we thought we might use a New Age approach. Basically, we'd zoom around southern Utah, taking dramatic shots and playing mystical music. It was a nice try. It reflected some of what Wendell and Stan saw, but it still didn't really work. So, after all our work, Anasazi Aardvark Studios simply decided to tell the story like it really was, a series of hikes through some beautiful country.
Thank you. When you go on gammon drips, you're stuck right out in nature. Forage in the forest like a bird.